Hi everyone, my name is Alex. If you're new to my channel, welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So today I am very excited to try this product because it's another brand that I have heard so many great things about. This brand is cocokind, which this is a brand that you can find at Target, which is personally where I found this product. I'm sure if you have TikTok or if you have any form of social media, you've heard of this brand. Specifically, what I've heard from this brand is their sunscreen. I may try that out in another video. I haven't tried their sunscreen yet. This is actually the first product that I am trying from this brand, and this product is the oil to milk cleanser. It is an oil-based cleanser. I personally use them in a double cleanse method. The double cleanse method is a good way of removing sunscreen and makeup. This product right here is usually designed to replace makeup wipes, which not a huge fan of those. I've only used two oil cleansers in the past. One of them broke me out a lot, and one of them I have been using since I tried the first one. So I'm a little nervous to try this oil cleanser, but there are a couple of specific things I'm looking for in this cleanser. Before I begin, I just want to say that I am in no means an expert. I am just simply a consumer who loves skincare. This trial will last about 1 to 2 weeks, depending on how long I feel like it takes for me to find what I'm looking for in this product. This product is vegan, cruelty-free, paraben-free, sulfate-free, dye-free, and comes in recyclable packaging. It does say on the cocokind website that this product has 0.10% of essential oils. I did smell it just a little bit, and there is a fragrance to this product. It's not something that I'm like extremely worried about because this is a wash-off treatment. It's not something that's going to stay on your skin for very long. So let me go ahead and dive into some of the ingredients that cocokind wants to highlight in this product. One ingredient is fermented oats and an oat lipid complex. And this pretty much just helps keep your skin barrier restored and will overall give you a healthier looking skin complexion. By the way, I'm going to leave a link to the cocokind website in the description so that you can educate yourself on these ingredients and all of the ingredients that are in this product. I have used oat-based products in the past, and most of them have worked for me with exception to that oil that I tried on this channel. The last ingredient that cocokind wants to highlight is an organic oil blend, which this is just there to pretty much help the skin lock in moisture. A couple of things that I'm looking for in this product specifically are kind of self-explanatory. The first one is, does it break me out? Does it clog my pores? You all know how I am with oils. Another thing that I'm looking for is just how this product emulsifies, which if you don't know much about oil cleansers, you will probably not know what I'm talking about. There's some oil cleansers that I could not get to emulsify. I would add water and add water and add water, and there was no emulsification. I was like, okay, is this working? So that kind of leads me into the next thing that I'm looking for, which is how well does this product actually work? I have trouble finding cleansers that can remove all of my sunscreen where like I do a swipe and it's clean. So I'm very excited to try this product. I will be doing check-ins like always, so I will see you all in the next check-in. Hi everyone, I just wanted to give you all a quick check-in on this product. I've been using it for, I want to say like 3 or 4 days now. My initial first reaction to this was very good. It went on pretty thick like an oil cleanser does, but it spreads very well, and so I'm very impressed with that. The part that I really like about this product is actually the fact that it has a good emulsification process. I feel like it's removing my sunscreen. I feel like it's removing whatever is on my face, like the dirt and the excess oil. It's a great first cleanse at nighttime. I do wear a good amount of sunscreen. I haven't had any problems with it so far. Only thing is the fragrance is like very noticeable. I think it's just because I'm not used to using products with fragrance, but it does kind of stay on my face throughout the night, like when I'm in bed, but nothing too heavy, and it's very pleasant. I love this cleanser so far, and I'm hoping that I will continue to love it as I keep using it. I don't know when I'll be checking in next, but I will see you all then. Hi everyone. I just want to do this real quick check-in just to tell you how it's going with this product. By the way, it's 3 a.m. So far, it's going pretty good. I had just a few breakouts come up. I really don't think that it's from this product. I've been really stressed. I've not been sleeping the best lately. If I continue to have breakouts, though, I will start to question if it's this product or not. There are two things that I am not liking about this product, just personally, but they're not huge deciding factors on whether or not I'm going to be able to use it or not. The first one is just the smell. It is all I can smell when I lay down for bed or whatever I'm doing. I always smell it after I use it. If you're used to using fragrance and products, then it's probably not that big of a deal to you. And that's just a personal thing that I'm kind of dealing with it, but I'm not used to using any fragrance products, so it's just a change for me. I'll probably get used to it. It'll probably calm down after a while. The second thing that I'm kind of noticing about this is it does leave just a little bit of a film. Like after I rinse it off, it leaves just a little bit of like a film on my skin. That's not necessarily the worst thing in the world. Like I said, these are not huge things that are bothering me about this product. It's just kind of things that I am just noticing. Otherwise, it seems to do pretty well at removing my sunscreen. I do wear a tinted sunscreen, so there is a little bit of coverage there. It does a great job at removing sunscreen. I don't wear makeup, but that's the only thing I can't test with this product. I'm liking it so far. I don't know when I'm gonna check in next. It may be with my final thoughts, but I will see you all in the next check-in. Hi everyone, so I just wanted to come back and give you all my final thoughts on this product. So I'm just going to go ahead and get into the things that I have noticed from using this product for about 2 weeks. First of all, let's start out with the positives. I really think as a first cleanse, I feel like this cleanses my skin very well. I did notice that whenever I would use like a cotton pad with another product, I would not have remnants of my sunscreen on the cotton pad, which is good. It usually means that the cleansing oil is working. Another thing that I really liked about this product is that it does have an amazing emulsification. It feels super thick and like I'm actually cleansing my skin, which is what I usually look for within a cleansing oil. I like it to emulsify whenever I add water, and I like for it to just feel like it's actually doing something instead of just sitting on my skin. I really love the emulsification of this product. I also really like the price point of this product for the amount that you get. $18 is a very affordable price to pay for this product. Now, there were just a couple of things that I did not like specifically about this product. One of it being the fragrance, which I've talked about in the check-ins. I get used to the fragrance and it kind of calms down after initial use. My best friend was not the hugest fan of the smell. I thought it smelled kind of fruity, kind of fresh. She did not think that whatsoever. Of course, smells are different for everybody, so that could be something that would prevent you from purchasing this product. Another thing that was not a huge deal, but I did notice it. This product does leave just a little bit of film on my skin after using it. Like I said, that's not something huge. It's not something personally that bothers me too bad. It was mainly just something I had to get used to with this product. I did also notice that even though it did leave a film, my skin was very hydrated after using it. I don't think that it's a bad product. I don't think those things are determining factors on whether or not I'll repurchase. I did not experience any clogged pores or acne after using this product. I can safely say that this oil cleanser had the best emulsification out of all of the oil cleansers that I have used in the past. The only thing that I am not the huge fan of is the smell. I would definitely recommend this product otherwise. I think for the price point, it's an amazing oil cleanser and it really does the job that it says it's supposed to do. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this product review. Make sure you subscribe if you want to see more of these, and I will see you all in the next review.